I recently noticed that the old transcript is being shown on certain videos. I first noticed this yesterday, but I had already made my 30 videos, so that means I would make it tomorrow, right? I would not make the video that day, but instead, I would wait for the next day, but it would only appear more often, and it would make things a bit harder to check.